Hi everyone, Sivan Tenna back, today with a topic. Something that I don't understand. What's the reason for? Best before date? Why? On a food product, I can understand that. On a medical product, I can understand that. But on this product I'm going to show you today, I cannot understand that. You don't put it in your mouth. It contains fiber, yes it does, but not an edible fiber. Yeah, face mask, or as I call it, face diapers. Yeah, I kid you not, face diapers. Here it's 10 of it. I don't understand the best before date on it. Here it clearly says November 2023. 5th of November, that's a very accurate date, I gotta say. I don't understand that. What's the reason? You are not going to eat it. Is it because I have seen on the internet where people say that there are living fibers in this? Are they afraid of that these living fibers will die and not get in the lungs of the human that wear the mask? You know what? I don't understand. Ugh, I don't understand. Here I got a Norwegian package and actually the same package with English text, actually. You can see here, munbind, it says. Face mask, and it's the same package, same delivery, but we got one with English and one with Norwegian. Yeah, and if I put one of them away, and look at the back here as well, here it says the date reversed. 14 is the day, 09 it's the month, 2022. Yeah, I kid you not. Yeah, what's the reason? It's a very accurate date on it as well. And here it shows you a fork and a glass. This is not edible, people. Ugh. It contains fiber, but it's not edible. I don't understand that. By the way, on this one it says 99%. I have another one here that says 98%. Really? And this is from a company called Taibo. Doesn't say me anything. But yes, it has a best before date here as well. 18 of November, October, November, yeah. 18 of November, 2022. I don't understand that, guys. There is two other packages. It's the same from a company called Scholl. I don't understand. 10 non-sterile, yeah, alright. Let's see, can I find a date on that one? Yeah, very clearly I can. At the top, if I bend this and do it like that. 17, month 7, 2023. Okay. It's the same here as well, because I think I bought these two packages at the same time here. So that's why that is. But what's the reason? You also get this in 50 and 100 packages, I know that. And I got one here from Ucare, for example. This is 20 in one package. 98% it says there as well. Can I find any date on that one as well? No? Not on this one? Okay. No. No date. Hooray! There are no date on this one. Why? Well, there's no date on this one. So, just to show you this, no date. Yeah, there is. Right there. I didn't see that. Expiring month 8, 2021, really? I bet you can use this long after that date. I don't understand that, people. Expiring date 8 of 2021, you're right. I don't understand that. I got some other here. In black and in the traditional blue. I don't understand, but with air rubber bands. Doesn't everybody of this have that? If not, you cannot use it. I don't understand. I'm just getting annoyed with this. Surgical face mask, it says. Type 2R. Doesn't say me anything. And here they clearly label the expiring date. Yeah. And the other one. It's a little bit more clear. And guess what? I have two packages more of that. Let's see. It's the same date on that, same date on that. That means that I don't need, gonna, not going to bother to show you more than this. I don't understand, people. What's the reason?
I don't understand that. What's the reason with the best before date on these products? Can somebody tell me? I don't understand. Are they afraid of not selling enough? Up here there also was a discussion if that you have to wear two masks instead of one mask to get better protection. Why not take the older way out? Just take up a 10 package and put all of them on your face at once. Or maybe do it like in Goat Simulator, take a couple of hundreds. Then you will make the company happy and then they will make more money. One word from me, bullshit, and I mean it. I can't state it clearer. This is really unnecessary, and I don't understand the date system on this one here. What's the reason with expiry date? You are not going to eat it. It contains fiber, yes it does, but you can't eat it. No wonder why I get pissed. No wonder, but that's how it is. So, this is just some of this package I can show you today here. I have more than enough of these masks here. This is just to show you. Yeah. I don't know, guys. What do you think? I don't understand it either. That's what it is. That's why I need to have this topic up. Expiring date on this? You know what? I don't care. And if I'm gonna... One other thing. These masks that you use once and throw away... If you're gonna have a long trip, get yourself some that you can reuse by washing up. This one of these masks lasts for approximately 30 minutes and you have to change it. That's how it is. If you wanna do it correctly because of the bacteria and all of that. And now people are beginning to find out that there are some living fibers in this that can cause disease. Yeah, really? You know what? I bet people look forward to the whole thing of this lockdown over. Because I don't understand either. That's how it is, everyone. I just needed to get it out of the system because I don't like this at all. Everything has a date this day. That's how it is. But anyway, thanks for watching. There will be more reviews later down the line. So take care, everyone. Take care and see you soon. Bye. Take care. 8 minutes review. Thank you for watching.